out to him.
So we can get Bill and Mike and everybody else to see him.
Sounds good.
And maybe he'll come over early.
Yeah, turn it
head that is. It's not a flat head. That's neat.
Sure? I'm sorry.
Well, I was wrong. It's a 1941 with a flat head motor, 80 cubic inches. And blows a hemp.
Glad you like it, bud.
Thanks.
Okay, so we finally found a couple that is maybe a little bit had too many because she's having to make sure he don't fall down the street. Let's take a look at these wild creatures at Bike Week 2024.
Hey, little
Oh yeah, she's got to hold him upright. Good time.
Say it.
Ain't nothing wrong with a good time.
And back to the adventure. Oh, look, check out this turbo bike. Oh, that thing will haul ass. Just saying. I have no idea what kind of bike that is.
Is that bike louder than that?
I think so. Bike week's in full effect. It's Sunday. Daytona never ever disappoints during Bike Week.
Hello.
Hi. Oh, look at that cool chopper. out of the old bike and then turbo before that. I would love to show you the rest of this video, but due to YouTube's community guidelines and standards, I'm not allowed. So you're gonna have to be happy knowing that, yeah, she showed them all the way, but I'm gonna show you her pulling her shirt back right up. So hopefully that doesn't violate any community standards. But that's why we are now called the infamous Sean and Emily, because anytime I post anything, we get knocked down on the YouTube algorithm. So the only George in Australia and this guy in Africa can see it. But anyway, yeah, back to the video. Thanks for watching. See your earring. Thank you.
Thank you.
tattoo. Is it?
Let's get a tattoo. What do you want to do? I want a tattoo.
Old Dyna Lowrider. Looks pretty cool. I don't know which one I like better, Ducati or the Harley. Here we are, what used to be Bruce Rossmeyer's. What's it called now?
Teddy Morris.
Teddy Morris Harley Davidson. We found these old 70s era Kawasaki KZ1000s. All done up nice. Here they are.
I love them.
I wonder what they sound like.
What's so awesome
about my light
brown feet?
What's that?
It'll burn your mind.
Not like some of them out there in the grass.
Man,
I bet
these are fun.
I'm gonna have to find a short swing shirt.
Check out all the fuels.
Really?
Oh, I'd ride one of these for sure.
I think I would too. I'd have to give it a try. Well, not for me.
I mean, they look great, but why would you want to be kneeling down like this?
That looks fine. Looks fun.
You're not nailing down on that one. 1190 cc's. Oh, look at that one. That looks cool.
They could do a better job hiding the wires on that, though. I don't like that.
Yeah, that you're right. Cheap. I agree
like
on that. But they still look nice.
I like the blue one.
Yeah, I like that map too.
So if you haven't been to Teddy Morris Harley Davidson, you can come up and look at all the old Harleys. They got a collection of them. Okay, that's gotta be from a Batman show or something. Yeah, really neat, really neat. You gotta stop and check them out if you're ever here. Okay, that's gotta be from a Batman show or something. Yeah, really neat, really neat. You gotta stop and check them out if you're ever here. So it's Monday, Daytona Bike Week 2024. And as you see, this fog has rolled in and it is not going anywhere. So we'll see what happens tomorrow. Maybe it'll be here, maybe it won't. I don't know, but it's kind of neat actually. And the weather, it's made it kind of chilly out and feels good. So I hope it sticks around because I enjoy it. It's just on the peninsula right here. So inland, you're not gonna get any, it's clear there. So let's hope it stays. But this is really neat. But thanks for watching. You guys make sure you hit that like, subscribe button, and deuces. Okay, so it's like 3 o'clock p.m. and what is going on with this fog? Like, it is all over the peninsula here. Wow.